Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a new recipe again. It's about sweet stir fry with tomato. So let's see the recipe together.
Tomato, green onion, salt, pound black pepper, chicken powder, garlic, soybean oil, crispy flour.
First step, I'm going to prepare tomato and green onion.
Clean it again.
And for tomato, I do it like this to ease the cell peeling when it's cooked. Add some water. Then I'm going to cut green onion.
Garlic,
then I'm going to prepare squid.
The squid, I already take the pulp out, so I just take the bone out. Here is the bone of the squid.
Clean it one more time. After finish preparing squid, so now I'm going to add some ingredient into the squid.
Add chicken powder, add salt, add pound black pepper, and mix it together.
I keep it in cold water. Tomato is cold down, so I'm going to pound it. But I need to remove this one first. Then I cut it into small piece. It's time to cook. Add soybean oil. Add soybean oil. Garlic. Tomato. Add some water. Add some
to taste it.
No, 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 no.
Yummy.
Yummy. Let's be eating.
And we hope you would enjoy and like the recipe today. Thanks for watching. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye.